ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, music fans of all ages, put your hands together and welcome to the stage, D. Capella.
In your camp,
you got some punch.
Okay.
Yahoo!
All you gotta do is rub the leg.
And I'll say that.
There's that John Lucky, and you'd answer all your midday prayers.
Got him bonafide, certified.
He got
cheap
for your job today. Got John Paul,
who'll
urge you, help you
out. Don't you wish you were in the world, you know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt.
All you gotta do is follow us all.
RJ, your tenor.
What's up, Orlando? I'm Kaylin, your mezzo.
What's up, Orlando? I'm Orlando, your baritone.
And as you can see, there are no instruments on stage. Everything you're about to hear tonight is 100% from the human voice.
Everything you're going to hear tonight is also 100% Disney music. Do you guys like Disney music? We got a couple glasses raised to that. So we're going to be performing Disney music that we love, and we know that you guys are going to love it too. So please enjoy the show.
The seaweed is always greener than somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, darling, it's better. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slip away. While we devoted full time to float under the sea. Fishes happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. This anchor's they hit the bow. The fish to get hungry.
Yes, who's gonna be on the pit?
Under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fries and feed us every sea. We were the folks like to cook under the sea. We are the, we got no soul like 50 bubbles under the sea. Under the sea. When I start to begin to be this music to me. What do we got to say? We got an accusation of it. Each little paragraph I tell.
Let that thing know where it's at.
And all that little fish blow under the sea. With the sardines again, the big things feels yet to be. What do the girls ever say? We got a conversation bed. Each little prairie road I'm a carry under the sea. Each little skull that cuts in a way under the sea. Each little skull that you know I'm a carry.
You guys enjoying food and wine, right?
Yeah!
Okay, show of hands, who brought us a plate? Oh, okay. Silence. Show of hands, who likes The Little Mermaid? Okay. Love it, love it. I know. I should have asked that question first. Listen, this next song we're about to do, in honor of that film and its 30th anniversary, we have a special treat for you guys. We're doing our version, never released, of Kiss the Girl. We hope you guys love it.
You see her sitting there across the way. She ain't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl. Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Possible she wants you to. There's just one way to ask her. It don't take a word, not a single word. Go on and kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, my oh my. Look like the boy too shy, ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, ain't that sad? Ain't even a shame, too bad. You're gonna miss the girl. Now's your moment. Floating in the blue lagoon. Boy, you better do it soon. No time will be better. She won't say a word, and she won't say a word until you kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, don't be scared. You've got the move prepared. Go on and kiss the girl.
Song we're about to feature Antonio. He and I are the rhythm section with Pete Capella, and some of you may know him tonight. I hear it. But for this next thing, RJ, you gonna hold down the beats?
Yeah, I'm not Antonio, but I'll do it.
There you go.
Let's do it.
Everybody, snap along. Here it goes.
Everybody wants to be a cat, because a cat's the only cat who knows where it's at. Tell me everybody's picking up on the feline beat, because everything else is obsolete. The square with the horn makes you wish you weren't born every time you play. Back to the caveman days. Hey!
I've heard some corny birds try to say, still a cat's the only cat who knows how to swim. Who wants to dig up on your gig and stuff like that?
When everybody wants to be a cat,
a square with a horn makes you wish you were born every time he plays. But with the square in the end, you can set music back to the caveman days. Hey!
It's available to listen to on all platforms. This is I See the Light from Tangled.
Standing here, it's all so clear.
To the Beat concert series, and we are so honored and humbled to be here with you. Thank you for being here. So we are now at that moment in the set where you guys get to enjoy some beatbox magic from our outstanding vocal percussionist. You may recognize him from American Music Machine right here on the stage at Epcot, or perhaps in the Festival of the Lion King. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Antonio Fernandez.
Everything you're about to hear is all done 100% by my voice. You're listening to DiCapello Radio. Let's go! listening. Thank you for listening to Decapella Radio.
Let it go.
said, we are Di Cappella, and everything you've heard tonight is 100% human voice.
Thank you, thank you. We hope you guys have enjoyed the show. If you have, please give us a follow on social media at Di Cappella Music. And most of the songs that you've heard tonight can also be found on all streaming platforms.
That's right. We also have a Christmas EP vinyl called Rockin' Holiday that's out right now exclusively at Barnes & Noble. So please check that out. It's a great Christmas gift.
Epcot, this is our last song. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your night.
Hello, music fans. Thank thank you for joining us at Eat to the Beat Concert Series featuring Di Capella. We look forward to seeing you again during the Epcot International Food and Wine Festival. Until then, we hope you enjoy the rest of your evening exploring Epcot. Good night.